In terms of guessing how much work actually went into this, how much work do you actually think went into this set?
1% Usman, 99% Usman's dad.
What is that spaghetti?
It's a dystopian cheese string.
What do you think of the set design that you've been working in? Have you ever worked in something like this before?
No. It feels very blue.
Another day on the set.
Just to get the drops.
It's very painstaking.
That's what this film's been for this week.
It's you now.
What did the dinosaur eat when all of his teeth were pulled out? The dentist.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
Did you say the dentist?
You said the dentist.
Please kill me.
Actually, let's have tea. That would warm me up.
Yeah! So, we'd like to say that kit, current project.
What is an asshole?
Wait. We're just crouched down a tiny bit. Now we're doing
it. Colin, we're gonna need a bigger frame.
Ooh, it's already recording. Why are you doing? So, Kit, how you feeling?
I'm just hanging in there.
That's not creepy at all.
Alan, she now turns to face you. She's facing you. She waves at you. She waves at you. Hello! Oh my gosh, she can see you! Panic! Door closes! Close it!
That was wonderful.
We'll just film the sound of it, and then your face will go just like. And then follow it through. And then we'll do a close up of the reaction, and then a follow reaction. So it's just, it's the reaction of this and that and her to the follow reaction, which is just as you're following it go across the room. So it's just two. So technically.
Two hers.
Two hers. One. and then one. And then her. And then her. So three, four hers.
Okay.
But different hers. Excellent directing.
Oh my god, I can actually see the scene coming up
as well. Look at that! It's so professional. It's a fucking lamp.
It's freaking steaming, that's what.
That's how cold it is in. Niles once told me that it's not necessarily, it's not an Usman Shah film unless there's something stupidly unnecessary on set. And there is one, yeah, it's that umbrella there. So, Niall, you got it right. I got something. So it's still an Usman Shah film because there's something unnecessarily stupid on set.
Yay!
And all this other stuff. Light 4, 5, candle 1.
When am I turning?
Turn now, Git. How did that go?
She's not blown it out yet.
Nobody called it.
Oh, we're not blowing the other candle out.
Oh shit, sorry. Alright, relight candle number one again.
You donut!
Sorry. Right, we'll do that again.
If
the camera's still going, that's fine. Oh!
Is that a cat?
What?
Look, a cat?
That can be an outtake.
Yeah. 2, 3. Candle off now, Ella. Candle 1, 2. Turn now, Kit.
What candle?
And candle number 2, Ella.
Fuck!
Hold the pose, Kit. Hold it. Candle number 2, Ella.
It can't.
Oh, why not?
There we go.
Right. Hold it. Cut. I'm just going to check the footage. Let's just check. Ooh, you do see a little ginger person. I can edit that out, it's okay.
Do you want to just scribble over?
Actors are always above their thumbs.
Look at it like this, it's like, ah!
It's amazing. It's like a set for a stage.
More like... I'm just sort of... His.
Just eat your biscuit and then tell me. If you'd have seen the face he was making, he had a custard cream sticking in the corner of his mouth, and he was like, rah, 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 rah,
rah. So we've finished Kit. Thoughts, feelings, appreciations, comments, disgraces, memories.
I'd like to make a shout out to. What was that name of that takeaway we've been getting the kebabs from?
Tafton.
I'd like to make a shout out to Tafton.
Tafton.
For seeing us through this.
Tafton Old Trafford.
As well as gas in general for heating the heater and keeping us alive.
Anything else?
The cat. The cat was a highlight.
Even though you never saw it?
No, I just heard of it. So I had a lot of big dreams of what it would look like and 7 feet tall, you know. Crushing over small children.
Right, we'll have a cup of tea to celebrate.